And it is indeed Monday, July 22nd in the year of our Lord 2019. How are you doing out there? I am doing awesome as always, working awesome. Hey, it may be Monday, but it's only four more days till Buggity Friday. This show goes to my dear friend and wicked awesome bartender, Happy Photo Brewer Company, 409 South Treadway here in Abilene, Johnson. The lovely, incredible, wicked awesome bartender, the hostess with the most, my dear friend, Athie Long, an absolute wicked awesome sweetheart of a lady, very dear friend of mine, murder superstar man, John Brown, getting down with John Brown. They are our real hunk and real baby today. On Baron's Song of the Day, Buggin' A. It's gonna be an epic, badass freaking show. Ashley wanted 90s, 2000s rock, and I'm gonna give her pretty much all that. Ashley Strong, there she is with her three daughters. Aww. That's right, Sin, Ode, and Oakley. Three cute little dogs, one cute young lady right there. And there's her superstar. There's John Brown. Now with some John Brown. Look at that back to the Brewer Company out for you. Yeah, you know I got mine proudly. I got Pappy Spoken Hats galore, baby. Pappy Spoken Hats. Yeah, baby. Oh, what the hell. Represent some Pappy Spoken. Let's do it. It's a 5-year anniversary shirt. Hell yeah. Honor the behind the staff. So, of course. Why not start out with some Metallica? Since we're on YouTube, we can play Metallica. There's a lot of things I can play on YouTube that I cannot play on Metallica. From June 16, 1991, Enter Sandman. If you don't know this song, you don't know heavy metal. But yeah. Speed of beer, it is beer song today. Book it in. And my boss, Red Sox fans, look to the box to go. You got honor. The 5-10 of Happy Little Brewer Company, you guys do it right. Happy Spoken Brewer Company is Silver Yeller, the flagship ale. One of the two hottest sellers and sweetest Brewer Doors, my personal favorite. Happy Spoken Brewer Yeller, perfect for a hot day like today. 4.7% alcohol by volume. And I'll be above average straight, but by God, above average flavor. Great beer. Probably running out bad something to go. I help the answer for myself. It's a little extra special. I got a very important birthday shout out I must give in just a moment. We finally ran over here to do something after our time. Keyboard, come to the stage here, good out. Haven't closed up yet. Haven't closed up yet, and I never will. Here's the band's all you protest to the fire station pit. Happy birthday, Ashley. Hell yeah, I got that before new life, girl. Well, before we get back to you, Ashley, as I told you 2 weeks ago, my wicked awesome brother, my only brother in the world, Jamie Baker, that's right, of Baker & Sons Plumbing and Heating out in East South Massachusetts. I've known my brother since the day he was born, obviously. We're very tight. We're a year, 25 days, and 1 hour apart, exactly. My brother, definitely wicked awesome. A great man, a great dad. Love the man to death. Incredible. Learn more hardcore than I am. He's not as nice as I am. You think I tell him like it is? I got nothing on my brother Jamie. No, he is balls to the wall. But I'll tell you right now, like my father and I, we don't get the shirt off our back to help you. That's what we do. Hard and gold. They're not afraid to call you a piece of shit either. Jamie, I love you, brother. Happy birthday to you. I know you're golfing today. Glad you took your birthday off. Hey, Joe Benson, take your birthday off. Why not? You don't work for anybody. Hell no. My brother's an incredible plumber. Been in plumbing magazines for his work. The man. Hey, it runs in the Baker family, folks. The work ethic in our family is second to none. It's incredible. Get it from our old man. My old man, hardcore all the way, and still is to this day. Always wants to be the best. I always want to be the best at everything I do. My brother wants to be the best at everything he does. It's not cocky, it's just, hey, go big or go home, people. Jamie, I love you. Happy birthday to you. By the time you watch this show, I will have called you. And always a pleasure. Big cheers and beers to your brother. Miss the hell out of you. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Don't know when it's going to be, but it will happen. No doubt about that. All right. So there's a lot of modern songs I can't play, but there's some groups out there that I can. And this is one of them. Pearl Jam, Alive. Recorded January 29th, 1991. Here you go. All right. Well, Ashley Tour, I just realized, I don't know why I didn't think of it sooner. Did you know you were born the exact same Monday year as Selena Gomez? Wow. Yeah. Two beautiful bombshells born the exact same Monday year. How cool is that? Wicked cool. Born the day that my brother became an adult. My brother turned 18 years old the day that you and Selena Gomez were born. Awesome. Wicked awesome. Hey, Sean Steve. French wicked awesome. You know what I'm saying, eh? That's what I'm talking about. And Taylor, he hit the magic age, that's right, 25, middle-line, quarter of a century old, the perfect age. You can already drink and dope everything. You can already go to the triple and drink and dope one, but now you can rent your car from the airport, and your car insurance goes down. Wow. Hell yeah. Taylor, great here for you today. Happy birthday to you. Hope you have a wicked awesome day. Celebrate well, and enjoy. Happy birthday to my dear friend and former co-worker, Tanya Rose. Tanya Rose, a beautiful Seattle lady. We're on the mommy. Oh my God, wife, my awesome friend. How beautiful we are. Tanya Rose, happy birthday to you, my friend. What's going on with you? How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having fun. And I hope you're having a wicked awesome day. Hope you're doing well and enjoy. Good old bags, my brother. Oh, what a song this is, eh? You got that right. Fantastic song. Pearl Jam. I've always admired them. How could you not, you know? Solid, solid group. Tanya Rose, always a pleasure to hear from you. Hope you're living up. Hope you're having fun. Hope you have a really awesome day. Definitely been hoping on dog fights all the world enjoying a big trip. And this is why I don't really like going to my phone. I've been on point for quite a while so far. Well, my good friend Mike Boyd, I know who the Mafia was. And all the Mafia was dead. Our friendship will never be dead. And Mike Boyd, happy birthday to you, my friend. And also, happy 5-year wedding anniversary to you and your lovely buddy from the Happy Kelly. Wow! I just watched it up and I'm like, oh my god. So Mike Boyd got married on his birthday to his lovely lady Kelly, 5 years birthday. And Mike Boyd, happy birthday to you. Mike and Kelly, happy anniversary to the two of you. And you're truly the love Dr. Mentor to me, that's you, baby. Aw, yeah. Well, I hope you're living it up. I hope you have fun. I hope you have a win on the day. Tell me what I'm enjoying a baby. Baby, baby, baby. Happy birthday to an incredible, hard-working family man, a legend, a badass. So I work with down here in the AR, Texas, although I know it's on the road, almost ready for wrestling and everything. That's why I'm talking about you, delightful savior, Dr. Danny Drury, the bride of the 572. How do you do, Danny Drury? Danny watches my show as often as he can, and I'll bet you're going to watch this one, Danny. Danny Drury. Oh, it's always fun working with you on the job site. People like you make the world a better place. So do me a favor. I know you're a little older now, but by God, be fruitful and multiply. Have a litter of kids, will you? Make the world a better place, Danny Drury. Danny Drury, who will never be a douchebag, ever. He ain't no douchebag. Uh-uh. The only douchebag he's going to do is if he makes it over to Pappy Sullivan Brewing Company and get himself a douchebag Jimmy or something. Ha! There you go. Danny Drury, you're a legend, a gentleman, a scholar, and an epic badass man, Majemma. Happy birthday to you. Hope you're having an awesome day. Celebrate well and enjoy. And a bear, cheers, and bears. Alright. Now, I was talking to a guy I met earlier today when I was watching the Bass Guy Show. That's right, Jack Casey, the Bass Guy Show. What an honor, privilege, and pleasure watching you as always. I watch as often as I can. Jack, I need your phone number so I can give you a call on the show sometime. I'll do it. I don't care if I'm calling from the United States to Canada, eh? Hell with it. Ain't that expensive. It ain't 1995. I remember those days when, shit, it was 25 cents a minute to call cross country in the United States during the day. Nowadays, shit, pretty much unlimited for everything. Freaking amazing. Anyway, so, Jack Casey, and we're going to talk a little more, bit more about you in a moment. But I met a buddy of yours today, Colonel Parkour, P-A-R-C-O-E-U-R. You know, I know you speak French. You live in Quebec, Canada, eh? That's right. Otherwise known as, of course, Northern Vermont. Yeah, pretty much. Anyway, Northern Maine? Yeah, sure. Well, anyway, so, check it out. Colonel Parkour told me he's no longer on the old Facebook. I can't say I blame him. Because, you know, the way shit's going, I got to show this real quick. Hopefully I can get away with it. Hopefully, I've never had a problem showing bad things when I'm not live on YouTube. This show will be uploaded to YouTube and shared to Facebook later. So, trying to see if I... So, now, I got this yesterday. Okay? Look when the post... I got this yesterday, July 21st. A photo from September 12th, 2014. They're literally stalking my page. Reason? That's why. Ha! Yeah. Basically, some dude that looks like Adolf Hitler, and he's eating the pubic hair of a woman. He's munching some carpet, okay? And it was actually something that had gone viral on Facebook. And I just shared it like everybody else did. And nobody ever got fucked with. For like almost 5 years, all of a sudden they mess with me. What the fuck, Facebook Nazis, you fucks? Jesus. Facebook police have gotten ridiculous. They're literally stalking my page now, looking for old posts. I get it if I do something bad and you get me right away, okay? I screw up, I deserve to pay the piper. Now, thankfully I haven't gone to Facebook jail. My next jail sentence will be 30 days in the can. I can't afford that. I keep in touch with too many people on Facebook. I utilize social media in a positive way, as you all know out there. Yeah, so a little pissed off about that, but thankfully I'm not in Facebook jail. Hopefully I won't be. This is why I'm not doing the live shows like I used to. And it breaks my heart because I love the interaction with my fans and friends. You know, I even went to the cannon with YouTube one time going live. And I realized going live on YouTube is kind of dangerous too. The live thing has gotten dangerous because of schmucks and schmuckettes out there who want to do something big. Oh, I'm going to go ahead and commit a murder. And I'm going to do it live because I need attention because I'm a loser. And then what do? Whack a bunch of people and then kill themselves. You fucks. It's people like that, scumbags like that, that have ruined the live experience for those of us who just want to have a little fun. Maybe show off some bare female boobies once in a while, because that's fun too, you know. I believe in equality. If men can show their boobies, women should be able to as well. That's just my personal opinion. All right. Anyway, back on track. Here we go. So, we've got a lovely French pastry that my dear friend, Colonel Parkour from YouTube, who knows our good buddy Jack Casey, the bass guy of the Bass Guy Show, an absolute legend. Colonel Parkour is from France. Je ne parle français très bien. I don't speak French very well. I wish I could. I took 4 years of French in high school. And I'll tell you, it actually helped me when I went to France 20 years later. It actually helped. I was actually able to order breakfast speaking French fluently. It's pretty sweet. But I'm not that good. Well, here's a lovely lady that's been a friend of mine on the old Facebook for years. And I've been wanting ever as a future real baby today on Bears on the Day. She gave me the blessing. Gave me the blessing to play her music. And it's her birthday today. She's known as Lita Kira, L-I-T-A-K-I-R-A. Lita Poublanc, P-O-U-B-L-A-N-C. And the song's called Cire le Feu. S-I-L-L-E-F-A-U-T. Cire le Feu, recorded late 2017, early 2018. Lita Kira Poublanc. Lita Poublanc, you're an absolute sweetheart. Happy birthday to you. We're going to play your song as we give you an epic birthday shout-out because you're a
voici l'histoire que vous attendez tous.
I know my good buddy Jack Casey.
I
know what she's she's a real French pastry, Lita Poublanc. Check her out sometime, folks. Lita Kira, Lita Poublanc, total sweetheart. Follow her epineers to us. Check it out. She does speak English as well as French, obviously. Total sweetheart. Very, very nice lady. And, Lita Poublanc. Joyeux anniversaire to you, my dear. Happy birthday to you, lovely Lita Poublanc. I hope you're having fun. I hope you're having a wicked awesome day from France. France is a beautiful country. French is the language of love. And Lita Poublanc, tu es très jolie. Obviously, if you don't know, folks, that's French for you are very pretty, and that she is. Very talented, Lita Poublanc. Happy birthday to you, my dear friend. Hope you're having a wicked awesome day. Tell me well and enjoy. And all very turns up there to you, my dear. Happy birthday to my dear friend, Megan Tyler. She's celebrating a milestone birthday, no longer a TV bopper. Megan Tyler, who I know through the entire Tyler family, specifically through the one who started for Maria Hunger Day on Mary Pumpkin, Joyce Tyler, her little brother, now Wally. He's the oldest of the five kids, actually. And they're all little and so awesome. Megan Tyler, you're a total sweetheart. Happy birthday to you. She's up in Maine. Are you? Otherwise known as Southern Canada. That's all you know what saying is I'm talking to you. Again, boom. Always a love when he's going on. You know I do that on Bears on Day. Well, Megan Tyler, you go to Canada and have some adult beverages. You can die in the country, but you still can't drink adult beverages. I don't know about you, but I think that's bullshit. United States of America, a country where they're charging you adult price at the age of 13 for making things. But yeah, you can't even have a beer until you're 21. What kind of shit is that, right? Well, Megan, you're totally wicked awesome. Happy birthday to you. Hope you have a wicked awesome day. Tell me what I'm enjoying. And cheers an apple juice to you, because I can't legally endorse drinking adult beverages underage. Although, I say it's only illegal if you get caught, so there. I also have a beer. That's the way I see it. Go up to Canada and have some pints. All right. Let's bring out our next song. And this one goes out to my good friend Jeff Bell, one of the primary owners of Pappy Slogan Brewing Company at 409 South Treadway here in Abilene. Yeah, Texas. I know Ashley Truong hears this song all the time. Ashley, hope you're not sick of this song. Anybody who's sick of Stevie Ray Vaughan? Stevie Ray Vaughan's a musical genius. Musical genius, a legend, a badass, Jeff Bell's personal favorite musician. And to Pappy Slocum Brewing Company, Jeff Bell, that's right, Brian Kokenauer, yo, Richie Wagner, the three owners, and of course, Tate Drysdale, great Tate, and the wonderful, wicked, awesome Travis Easton, who has his own tattoo company, his own tattoo. He's a professional tattoo artist, been doing it since 2011, a real gift up from heaven. Check him out sometime, folks. Look up Travis Easton Tattoo and Fine Art. TravisEason.com. There you go. All kinds of cool stuff. This guy's amazing. Let's do this. This one goes to you, Jeff Bell. It's your bartender's birthday. But if I'm going to talk about Pappy Slocum, you can't mention Pappy Slocum without mentioning Jeff Bell, Richie Wagner. Yo, Coke, Brian Kokenauer, great hanging out with you Saturday, you fucking fruitcake, you. Brian Kokenauer, that fruitcake. Love that guy. He's wicked awesome. And great taste, Ryan Dale. Great seeing you, brother. Always a pleasure seeing you. Always a pleasure seeing you, Travis Easton. Jeff Bell, always a pleasure seeing you. Joe Richie, I know you well. Having fun playing golf this weekend, like my brother. Hell yeah. Joe Richie, you rock. Jeff Bell, let's give Patty's little bro a couple of cents. I love that. That's all. Oh, hell yeah. Happy birthday to a longtime friend of mine on the Omaha Wars. My good friend Tim Smith. Tim Smith celebrated a milestone birthday today. Tim, I've heard from you a long time. I love you, Tim. Happy birthday to you, my friend. Hope you're doing marvelous. Don't miss the Omaha Wars day. They were good times, no doubt about that. Well, Tim Smith, happy birthday to you, my friend. Hope you have a wicked awesome day. Celebrate well and enjoy. Little birds in the moon. Oh yeah! Happy birthday to a phenomenal leader of men, women, and my man, Jerry Shelton. Jerry Shelton, whooped in the house! Let's go, Chief Jerry! How you doing, big guy? Hope you're doing marvelous. Hope you're having fun. Hope you're living it up. Sure miss work with you on the job site. Great time. No doubt about that. Jerry Shelton, phenomenal guy. Howdy, folks. If you haven't heard me in a little while, drop your mind on how you're doing. And I hope you have a wicked awesome day. So we want to enjoy it all. Word to the birds. All right.
Stick with her until the end of time.
birthday to a Canadian icon very dear friend of mine. I actually know from inside the family who died. I remember her in inside Japan. That's where we met when I was living there. She was living there. And she's the one that gave me this cookie and a whole bunch of other Canadian goodies so long ago. She helped me to prep an incredible Canada Day edition of Marathon Day. Cindy McConkey, you started that tradition. You helped me start that tradition. Cindy McConkey, a wonderful, wicked, awesome, sweet, honorable lady, a former multiple fan of the week winner of Marathon today. Cindy McConkey, the pride of Ontario, Canada. Hell yeah, we love you in Canada. And Cindy McConkey, everybody all over the world loves her. And I haven't heard from you in so long. I don't know if you vacated your Facebook account or not, but I want you to know, Cindy, you're amazing. I miss you big time. A wonderful, sweet lady indeed. Happy birthday to you, Cindy. Hope you have a wicked awesome day. Celebrate well and enjoy. And a big cheers and beers to you, my dear. All right. How about some Alice in Chains? Now, this was recorded sometime between December 1989 and April 1990. And if you don't know this song, it's sad. This song, by the way, the theme song for Tommy Dreamer of ECW Wrestling, Extreme Championship Wrestling. Yes, I'm a wrestling fan, been a wrestling fan since I started watching it religiously in 1983 at the age of 10. My father got my brother and I into watching wrestling. My brother doesn't watch it anymore, but I still do to this day. I'll admit it. I will gladly admit that. Tommy Dreamer has his own wrestling promotion, and this is his theme song. Tommy Dreamer! Yeah! Well, this song is, of course, Man in the Box. Alice in Chains.
Hell yeah!
Hey, there's a man in her box. Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Happy birthday to Mothman, Anthony Morrison. Anthony Morrison! A phenomenal GCS party member for United. I worked with him in Australia, England. Awesome, outstanding young man. A hard-working man, a quiet man. He just lets his workmanship do the talking. He just crushes it on himself. Anthony, I miss working with you big time. Happy birthday to you, my friend. I haven't heard you in a while. Brought me last night. Doing good things with you. Hope you're living it up. Hope you're having fun. And I hope you have a wicked awesome day. Celebrate well and enjoy. Turn all birds to the birds, brother. The final birthday shout out on Beer and Fun is taking the day. Because of my good buddy, John Thomason. John Thomason and I go all the way back to about 2001. When he moved to inside Japan, he's an outstanding man, an original Puma Sooner. He's living in Oklahoma, Texas. He's a true Puma Sooner. No doubt about it. John Thomason, my man, Detail Mafia. Boy, did I. 141 Stylister. Rock. Yes, sir. And John Thomason, you rock, brother. And someday we are gonna hang out. And if you could ever make it out to Family Smoking Brew, it's gonna be on a Saturday. Shit. No, it's the first mine free. I'm buying you a second. That's how much I miss you, brother. Yes, I do. And if you don't drink, get you plenty of water or soda. That's not a problem. John Thomason, I miss the hell out of you, brother. Happy birthday. I hope you're living it up. I hope you're having fun. I hope you have a wicked awesome day. And celebrate well and enjoy. And I'll make sure that you're with you, my brother. Hi! So, we have a wedding anniversary shout-out. Another one. My dear friend Tom McEntee, who worked with Anthony Watson and I enjoy him. Tom McEntee is an original Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Wichita High Court. Pennsylvania sportsman all the way, Philadelphia sportsman all the way. He loves his Philadelphia Phillies. He loves his Philadelphia 76ers. He loves his Philadelphia Flyers. He loves his Philadelphia Eagles. And Tom McEntee and his lovely wife spent a half down. Tom and Valerie McEntee. They got married 24 years ago today. July 22nd, year of our Lord, 1995, the date of my brother, was able to legally buy his own beverage in the United States. Very nice. So while you guys were celebrating, my brother was celebrating. Hell yeah. Tom and Val McEntee. Happy birthday to the two of you. From yours truly, the love that's the best time to be. And I hope y'all live it up. I hope you have fun and wouldn't expect anything less. Celebrate well and enjoy. And I'll picture the beer. You know what? Fuck it. Let's play my own. Happy to the Brave Tales of Marriage for Joe Canadians fan, eh? Hey! No offense, Jack Casey. I'm a Boston Bruins fan. What does that mean? Requirement by law for me to hate the Yankees. The Yankees. The Montreal Canadiens were the Yankees of hockey. I hate the New York Jets. And I hate the Los Angeles Lakers. Because I'm a Celtics fan, Patriots fan, Bruins fan, and Red Sox fan. Hell yeah! And the Montreal Canadiens, eh? All the way. Anytime they faced us in the playoffs from 1948 to 1974, they eliminated us in the playoffs. Freaking insane. So how did we win a Stanley Cup in 1970 and 1972 with Bobby Orr, who my brother has played golf with? My brother is friends with the legendary Bobby Orr. How about that? Yep, that's right. Gee, I wonder if Bobby Orr sent my brother a birthday card. That's possible. Bobby Orr. My brother's played golf with him, and Bobby Orr is a super down-to-earth, epic, badass guy. No doubt about that. But hey, I do love and respect the rivalries, and I love the history, even though it's not in our favor. But hey, Jack Casey, bass guy, let me go ahead and... I've been saying I was going to do it for a long time. I'm going to finally do it. Here we go. My dear friend Jack Casey, the bassist... on this band, we got Kenny Black, Jack Casey, Gordon DeWar, D-E-W-A-R, DeWar, I think it is. And the song's called KJD from 1996, recorded in Scotland. How about that? It's just a nice little trio. Great song. The bass would be the bass guy himself, my good friend Jack Casey. Bass guy loves you, no fear. Why? The love doctor loves you. No fear, no, I'm not queer. Ha ha! Again, Jack, bass guy, I want to thank you so much for the awesome words on your live show today. You know what? Love you, man. Bass guy, to you, let me give you a celebration love doctor salute. Oh, hell yeah, brother. What the hell? Give the bass guy a cowbell. Give the cowbell. Nice, nice song. Probably already have a cross the here we go. We got the Pappy's Little Brewing Company. Now, bass guy, this is the brewery I'm always telling you about. And this is the beer I'm always mentioning because it's my personal favorite. And all three owners, Jeff, Richie, and Brian, aka Coop, don't like it. But they don't brew what they want, they brew what sells. They are all about the customers. Then we're going to make their own beers too. And it's the right thing to do. Come on, you gotta brew beer, you gotta make your own personal favorites. But they make what sells the most. And this is one of them right here. 45 degree over the beer, some set up bass around the keyboard. Come to that damn good earth, but drop you in the revenue and will. And yes, I hope can this one too. In fact, this Wednesday, their base guy, if you shoot me your phone number, I'll try to give you a call on your live show, and I'll do it while I'm sitting outside when I'm hanging out with my friends at the brewery, okay? I go out there about every Wednesday, help out, hang out, have some beers, have lunch with the guys. They do so much. They're amazing. Base guy, to you and to all of you watching, cheers and beers to all of you. Prost in Germany. Goodbye, as they say in Japan. Oh, fucking mouthgasm. Oh my god. This is mouth-watering, exquisite, wicked awesomeness. This is 6.7% alcohol by volume. It's a vanilla porter. I want to give a shout out to my good buddy, Stephen Hudson. The prize, a double R07. Gift sent from heaven. Stephen delivers awesomeness every day. And, hey, let's bring out toxicity. I hope I pronounced that right. Toxicity, T-O-X-I-C-I-T-Y from 2001, System of a Down. Hey, if we can play it, let's play it. According to YouTube music policies, I can, so we're going to play it. From 2001. All right. So Stephen Hudson, the pride of the double R07. Breakdown with you earlier today, and you told me that first thing they'll ask you too long while you're sitting by your house to deliver an awesome for today. You said that she offered you 7-Up, and she offered you some Mochiella too. Obviously she wasn't intending on you drinking on the job site, because, you know, we don't do that. I don't do that, you don't do that. While we're working, we can't be drinking beer. I wish we could, believe me. A local yellow is great for a day like today. That's some damn good stuff right there. So, Ashley, thank you for doing that for me. Looking out for us. David was very appreciative of that. Take care of each other. That's what it's all about, folks. Right, Jack Casey? Big guy. You know, that's what we do. Surround yourself with the way to win your life. That's right. Stephen Hudson. Hey, soon as you get done with work for the day, hopefully this show will be uploaded a little bit later. And you can sit back and watch the show. Drink some more Mochiella. I'll drink some Stripping Us to your honor. So that's my turn. And I base guy. Bring it apart. How about our buddies? Yo, Frankie McDonald. Frankie McDonald, the pride of Sydney, Nova Scotia, Canada. This guy is an actual celebrity. He has 205,000 subscribers on YouTube alone. Not to mention all the other stuff. I can't even add him as a friend on Facebook because he has the 5,000 maximum. I'm following his Facebook page. Frank McDonald is a phenomenal guy. Hardcore, confident, passionate, very shy, a weathered Canadian. Especially the good kids, 20 of kids. You know, Frank McDonald, I want to tell you, brother. You're an amazing young man with a heart of gold. God bless you. I love you, man. Not like that, come on now. Everybody loves Frankie McDonald. Hell yeah! They sure do. Anybody doesn't like Frankie, stuck on stupid, okay? Frankie is a great deal. That's the guy you want to follow on social media. Frankie McDonald. That's right. And hey, if the garbage, throw them in the garbage! That's right. That's for you, Frankie. Throw them in the garbage. We don't do negativity, do we? No, sir, we don't. Frankie McDonald, I know you don't drink beers, but we take a little extra beer on it, brother. Alright. We have gone through all of our shout-outs. We're at the 40-minute mark. It's over 40 minutes. I really need to nurse this here because I really don't want to drink too much too fast. Not looking, I don't want to get drunk today. I know, I just don't feel like it. Besides, I gotta make dinner for Princess Delilah and I because Mama's out of town till Wednesday, so Delilah and I are gonna have pizza. But the point is, hey, Delilah and I love our pizza. Pizza, we can live on pizza. Hell yeah! Alright, folks, it is time for our vehicle, instrument, and pen of the day on Baron Song of the Day. Eh? And due to the fact that the instrument of the day does not really involve the babe and hunk of the day unless they really have a love and passion for Rush and the song Tom Sawyer from 1980, which I do, we're gonna play some Rush. I can't play it on Facebook, but I can play it on YouTube. Hell yeah, I can. Rush. Tom Sawyer. From October or November 1980. It was recorded either October or November 1980. And I'm doing this for you as well, Bass Guy. Because I saw, we watched live what happened on the Bass Guy show. Your friend gave you a book written by Geddy Lee, the bassist of Rush. And Rush is probably Canada's most famous heavy metal band ever. And I love this song. Tom Sawyer, Rush, October, November 1980. Here you go. So this one goes for you there, Canadian friends. And it definitely goes for you there, bass guy. And hey, I'm here for a day with my dear friend, Ashley Trump. That Jeep right there is beautiful. It's awesome. Just like that wicked awesome couple you're there on the other day, right? Yeah. John Brown, Ashley Trom. Let's see how you roll in. That Jeep is epic. Sadly, Ashley's selling her Jeep. So, I didn't forget to post up on Facebook and Ashley, I apologize. It is for sale. And I made sure to not include the license plate. We'll show the phone number. Serious inquiries only. That's the phone number right there. 325-864-6649. If you're interested in this team, call Ashley. Okay? Call her. And ask her about it. And be nice. You call her, ask her. You're gonna get a big fat tea on my show, and I will block you. On top of that, I will not handle anybody harassing my friend Ashley Strong, all right? You are not too bad. You're gonna be respectful. If you're interested in that tea, give her a call, people. Give her a call. Find out what they want for it. I know it's not gonna be a tea. It's not a cheap tree. It's an awesome tree. It's a beautiful tree. It's a wicked awesome tree. I can't afford it. If I could, I couldn't buy it. It's a party on wheels. Alright. So our instrument of the day is right here. Hey, bass guy, Jack Casey. I know you can appreciate that, brother. Geddy Lee guitar. That's a Fender jazz guitar. Geddy Lee, the lead vocalist, and also bassist for Rush, the band of the year. And the most famous song, Tom Sawyer. Now it's time for our pets of the day. And yes, you heard that right. Our pet of the day because these guys, now Owen is the black one, Dan is the little one, I mean the big one, and Oakley is the little one. Because Dan, Oakley, and Owen, the three friends, these are your pets of the day, and they are so freaking cute. And yes, my fingernails are dirty. I'll be showering before I go to bed later. I always put a bed clean every night.
Oh.
Really? Yes, I do, Big Bunny. Yes, I do. Indoors, the two dudes. That's from. This was entered in the Bears on Day Christmas contest. They did quite well, too. Photographer Kim Ortiz, actually Bonnie. Kim Ortiz, photography, check her out. Phenomenal photographer, as you can tell. And no, my camera does not do me justice. That was when they were going to get Big Brother 3. Yeah, now number 3. Your three pets of the day. Now we've got a bunch of pictures. We got a lot of Stan because Stan, well, you know, he's got the most pictures out there. That was the first Frenchie they got. Let's bring on our next song. And this one we're gonna send it to back to 2010. The Suburbs. By Arcade Fire, 2010, here we go. You want a modern rock? You got it, Ashley. Look how cute this dog is, Stan. Oh, you're a ham for the camera, buddy. Ashley, I know you're loving this right now. Look at that dog. Stan the Frenchie.
You always seem so sure that one day we
find you. Phenomenal photography, folks. It only looks blurred because that's my phone. Look at these ears. Aww. Make farts great again. And dogs fart too, you know. Dogs fart too. And I think Ashley agrees with me on that. So Ashley, birthday girl, we drink in your honor. Is that a great picture or what, Ashley? Wow. That is a baby of the day we can all be proud of. Happy birthday, Ashley. Awesome. Beautiful goddess. That she is. I don't have as much pictures of Owen, unfortunately. I don't think Owen likes this. Bobby,
what are you doing to me? Come on, girl!
Owen is getting so cute, though. Baby. Oakley. They got three friends. How many more are you gonna get? Aw, it's so cute. Little baby Oakley. The youngest of the friends. The baby. Aww. So freaking cute. All right.
I got 3 hours of sleep last night, okay? I'm gonna get good sleep tonight.
Now! Ashley has welcomed those wonderful children into the home. John's got those lovely children previously. He's a wicked awesome dad. Ashley's a wicked awesome stepmom. And I hope and pray that someday they make babies of their own now. Shit, little. I want John and Ashley to have a litter of kids, okay? I want them to be able to put together a whole football. Probably 11. Why not do double? We have 22 kids. Have lots of children. Make the world a better place. Be fruitful and multiply. Have a litter of kids. He's a wonderful kid. John Brown's a wonderful dad, a wonderful friend. He's a stud. That's your hug of the day. Get down with some John Brown. Yeah, John. With his water burning.
Oh, yeah, that's all the RG, honey.
America! Love it or leave it, people. It's as simple as that. You're gonna hate your government, I hate our government. But if you don't like the country, get the hell out of it. Go elsewhere, okay? And I want your family to come back and say, hey, the American man is sad in the car. There's a lot of countries in the world that are a lot worse, okay? I'm telling you, I've been all over the world, and I know. That's right, happy birthday, Ashley. And John Brown, I know you're spoiling her ride. I know you are. You always do, brother. You always do. John Brown, hats off to you, brother. Take care of that lady. I know you do. You're a great guy. You're always great to me. You always say you're an asshole, but you know what? Deep down, you're always good, too. Hey, my brother's an asshole, but deep down, he's good, too. Alright? So, yeah, we need a good tough song for John Brown. Killing in the Name, Rage Against the Machine, 1992. Because, hey, he'll kill you if you mess with his lovely lady. Don't mess with the good guy. Yeah. Listen to that bass boy. How about that there bass guy, huh? That's your real hug of the day, John Brown. And John, for some of the pieces of your hug of the day, that automatically gives you a dinner with all that salute.
Oh, hell yeah, bro.
I'll tell you some wicked awesome cowbells. I've only got about 30 minutes left of this show. I've got to shut it down no later than about 5 minutes in the show. Nice. Hot and cold real quick. Coming Times Square, New York City. New Year's Eve. You watch the ball drop. I know, John. I think she loves John more than she loves you. No disrespect. Oh, God. By the way, John Brown is a New York Yankees fan. But I will say this. Derek Jeter. much respect for the class-ass Major League Baseball players. I'm thankful to have friends like you guys. No question about that. You freaking rock. Oh, hello. There you go, hanging out with the Wagoners. Richie and Foray Wagoner. Break up! They say break, let's drink. Absolutely. John Brown, you're a great man, brother. You're a great man, a great dad, a great friend. Sounds like you, John Brown. That's our buddy Scott Brown. Actually messing with him on Snapchat.
Yeah, he's gonna kill me for doing that one.
Snapchat. John, I'm like John, I don't do you. We don't do you, John, I let on Snapchat. I don't do that. I don't have Snapchat. I don't have TikTok. I don't have LinkedIn. Where the fuck it is? I have Twitter, but I don't use it much. Because I'm not a twit. No offense to those who use Twitter. My wife uses Twitter. Yeah. She talks to celebrities all the time, though, so that's pretty sweet. You know? Hey, celebrities are just people, too. They all put their pants on the same way. All right, John Brown. This song might work for you. Wrong Side of Heaven from 2013, hey. Cause you're a badass mofo, bro. face I'd have too, John. I'm telling you. Ugh, that's torture. How can anybody do that to a guy? Making him look cute. Yeesh. That would turn me into an animal. Animal I have become. Recorded from between November 2005, January 2006. 3 days grace. My daughter Delilah's favorite band. How about that? My daughter loves 3 days grace. Princess Delilah loves this band. Yeah. I'm quite surprised to see the 3 days grace that you see on your face. They were in Wrigley Field, Chicago. The north side of Chicago, baby. Hell yeah. That is a place I will go someday. I want to go to Wrigley Field so bad. I'm a Red Sox fan. I love Fenway Park. I've been there a dozen times. I think Fenway Park is probably the second best place to watch baseball. I honestly think that Wrigley Field is probably the best baseball stadium experience. I love the fact that most of the games are still in the afternoon. That will be good to the whole production. But yeah, I love that. And the other one that's died is going to take me out of the ball. Thank you, Harry. Yeah, you're right. Good for her. My wife loves pink. We're gonna play some pink. Hey, John and Ashley like to wear pink, so it makes sense. Get the party started! June 2001. Are you ready to rumble? Here we go. You're gonna love this. You know this song, June 2001, Pink, Get the Party Started. Yeah! birthday to you, Ashley Torn!
I have not given you a Baby of the Long Doctor's Blues yet, so let's do that as our real Baby of the Day on Baby Song Day.
Oh, hell yeah!
Happy birthday, Ashley Torn, you wicked awesome lady.
Pour some cowbell! Yeah, baby!
More professional photography from her mom. Wow!
Oh, go Ashley! Go Ashley!
Yeah! Hammer it down! I'm not gonna flame it down like you are. Rocket! Come on, James Geo 1974 Devil One. I love it. Keep rocking. Aww.
Hell yeah!
Love it.
She still has that demon. She ain't selling it.
Yes. Ah.
Aww. Happy Poppy Day! Hell yeah! Trust me, folks.
Happy Day. I got a lot of Pappy Smoke and Beer here at the top of the one star.
I'm down.
About 2.5 days for the Pappy Smoke and Beer, okay?
Every day is Happy Pappy Day for me. And I'll drink to that.
Pink. I'd give it to her in the pink. If I was single, of course. All right. Let's play some Shakira, another lovely lady that my wife absolutely loves. My wife's a huge fan of Shakira. Objection Tango 2000, Shakira. Here you go. Shakira, the Colombian bombshell, former Baby of the Day on Baron Song Day, born February 2nd, 1977. If you don't believe me, look it up. I've got it memorized. I got it on a speed dial mentally. Hell yeah! And you know what? I really like this song.
Yeah!
Marvel that she's so irresistible.
Ashley's there with this squadron.
She's cast as invincible. Every 20 seconds you repeat her name.
Aww.
And it comes to me, you don't.
Go swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Oh, 5 years ago.
She loves her friendship.
And there's a tear in her eye because she was away from her dog for like an hour or so. Oh, Ashley, that's too weird.
And then she was happy because her baby's dead.
Aww. She loves her doggies. She
love some family. Pizza, love me some pizza, yeah.
There you go,
picking some fruit.
These were really nice pictures. I like them, so I wanted to include some. Get some fruit. And give it to Brian Coconut with a fruit cake. One fruit. Yeah. Avocado. Hey, with a lovely blog and the daughter of the superstar, former Real Hunk of the Day, Omer's Arsene, Jeff Bell.
And a lovely goddess, Jeff Bell, Mighty Bell,
our former Real Baby of the Day, Omer's on Day. There you go. That was a 5-year anniversary, folks. And we did something special. We sold Loki Yellow Eye in the Cannon for $4. $4 a beer. Cash only. And they sold like crazy too. And Morgan sat out there all day sweating her ass off. I'm like, looks like it's Megan, Wizard, and Ashley. Oh, no! Yeah. John! How can you torment your daughter's head by putting a Yankee hat on it? Come on, John! Do I have to buy your daughter a Red Sox hat and make her smarter or what, huh? You know if you put a Red Sox hat on your head, that doubles your IQ, folks? Did you know that? That's true. Aww. So. Get away, stick around, because you're wicked awesome. Alright, let's see. I'm thinking two more songs and then I'm gonna be gone. I love this song. Wonderwall, Oasis, May 1995. I'm a big fan of Oasis. I love the fact that they are so, they just have their own style, and I love that. Kind of like AC/DC, you know, you always know who it is. Just like Creedence Clearwater Revival, you always know who it is. Stevie Ray Vaughan, his sound is unmistakable.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that
what an
everybody
awesome song.
Feels
love
the way
band.
I do about
love
you now.
That's right, Beehive Restaurant, there you go. I know I showed that picture already.
Backbeat, the word is on the street,
that
the
family
reality sounds.
And those Long Island iced teas, nice teas, make us drunk.
Really,
and we'll drink to that. Hell yeah.
I believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Look at that crew right there, people. Hell yeah!
Because baby, you got me.
It looks like Morgan. Am I right? Is that Morgan there? We got Richie, Jeff, Wonderbra!
I always like the Wonderbra. Jeff Bell, Brian Kokanawa.
Hard to get those three guys together. And act.
Today was gonna be the day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you're not to do.
That was a lovely smile, Ashley. I'm telling ya. Lovely talking, lovely power. And look at what she represents, of course. Time to go to the brewery company. Hello. Don't worry.
would get mad if I didn't do it. You know, you might look at the camera. Oh, poor Cam. Poor doggy.
Where's Dusty Lester? Lucky was on my end of the Saturday. Lucky, I've always told you. You're gonna be out there, baby, today. I'll be in front of you. See how pleased you're gonna have to play. Lexi, you are sexy, Lexi. And Ashley knows you're beautiful too. And Lexi, you know Ashley, you're beautiful ladies right there. You're beautiful flower, beautiful beer, peppermint, we're gonna come to you. We can also play bang out, you know. That was our Christmas contest. Christmas monkey friend contest. I gotta do something for us this time.
Yeah.
And a good time. Family photo, there you go.
The lovely lady with the last piece came on to me and asked me, I believe that's the if I'm not mistaken.
Dad, beautiful family. Ashley's got a beautiful family. They're amazing folks. Aloha. Mahalo.
Ain't hello and goodbye. You know that? About the only thing I knew about one. Ah, one of a few things.
But I can already call off the mental Rolodex in my mind that Hawaii was the 50th state of the United States, became the 50th state on August 21st, 1959. Ashley Truong, you so fine. I think this is going to be my last song.
Yep.
It will be my last song. Because Delilah's hungry. She just texted me, Dad, go ahead and start cooking. So she likes to hang out in her room. So, alright, let's burn through this last song. What am I going to play for my last song? We are going to play Everlong by the Foo Fighters. Foo Fighters, January, February 1997. It was recorded, released later that year. Everlong, great song. Foo Fighters, great way to end the day. Eh? We're going to burn through the rest of these pictures. I'm going to get hungry anyway, so. It's right to you, Ashley. You're wicked awesome. Megan Jennings, another one that needs to be a big clear bit of the day on Venus on the game. After Fitness Mercury. Beautiful and total sweet eyes. Look at her beautiful. Look at all that off. She's like, oh my god. And look at all that off. It's right there. Wow. Aww. Aww, these pictures are awesome. Ashley, I may have you pick the Baby of the Day picture for the Marathon Day Day album. You've got so many awesome pictures here, so I honestly don't know which one to pick. I really don't. And I'm usually really good at picking which one to go with. And I love that. I love that American flag routine. I wish you had more pictures of yourself than that. If you get more pictures of yourself than that, you will be my American Independence Day Baby of the Day next year. How about that? If you saw that bikini, every year, I'm always looking for Canadian bikinis and American bikinis for my Canada show and my American Independence Day show. And Jamaica. Yes, we're going to do a Jamaica show as well on August 6th. I do that every year. I love Jamaica. I love the music. I love the people. I love the culture. Aww. Get a whole bunch of pop-ups. work out.
I don't work out. I'm working.
Three lovely ladies, three lovely fuckers.
Aww.
This was epic, people. Without this. Without this, you wouldn't be seeing this.
Maybe not, you would, but.
Howdy from the Brewer Company. Last year was the first ever recipient from Building Entrepreneurs in Atlanta. Howdy Jordan was the first recipient of $100,000 in debt.
Oh, that was 2018 winner, folks. And this year, Sock Dollar Brewing Company, my friend is down the street, won the first 2 years of that contest. And two breweries, $100,000.
From the city that's the holiest city in the United States. And if you don't believe me, look up Abilene, Texas. There's more churches per capita than any other town in the United States. No shit. You weren't even allowed to buy beer in Taylor County until 1970. Okay? You could not buy that until 1970 beer. Well, better late than ever. Thank God you could brew a fucking dream. And Tommy Sogan was the first brewery in Abilene, Texas, and it has been nothing but totally wicked awesome. Look at that. Speaking of wicked awesome, how about Brittany? Ashley, you missed out. Derek and Brittany Garner were at Pappy Slocum Saturday. They just moved from Korea, and they're moving to, I feel so bad for them, Clovis, New Mexico. Yeah, they're former Real Hunk and Real Baby Today on Beer and Song Day. I love them very much. You love them very much. We love Derek and Brittany Garner. And like me, they've traveled the world. Oh, yeah, there's a couple lovely ladies. There's three wicked awesome lovely ladies right there. Look at that. We got the lovely Ashley, we got the lovely Lexi, and we got the lovely Megan. These three ladies all need to be. Well, Lexi and Megan, it's now your turn. Ashley has stepped up to be featured as our Real Baby Today on Baron Song Day, and I think it's your turn, Lexi, and your turn there, Megan. Eat some pho. Yeah! Vietnamese soup. Pho is badass. P-H-O. Pho. Aw, poor Stan. What do we got? We got 9 pictures. Oh, about 13 pictures left. I'm going to burn through the celebrity birthdays real quick. We'll sit for snacks. Yeah, really? Does he? I never did ask you about that, Ashley. Probably doesn't. Hey, I took that picture. And look at that. That would be the CCM monster from my Wicked Awesome friends at Creek Meats. Wicked Awesome Meats. That was a 2-pound sandwich. And that's, of course, Super Stud Jeff Bell. We got Ashley. Now, who was that lady there? I cannot remember who that was, Jeff. And I'm going to feel bad about that. Ashley, help me out. I cannot remember her name. I'm drawing a blank. I feel like a total freaking schlemiel. Ay, ay, ay. All I know is daughter's hungry. I told her I'd be done in a moment. So I've got to burn through the rest. I'm hungry. Delilah's hungry. And we don't want to be hangry. So, not good. God, I'm looking at more food. There it is. Toasted Traveler. Remember that, Ashley? I took that picture of you. That was a wicked awesome picture. I'm like, hey, you got to come into this one. That soup was off the chains. Amazing. That's, of course, the Big Papa Sandwich. My personal favorite from the Toasted Traveler food truck. Love those guys, Jason and Stephanie Blair. Makes Ashley smile all the time, too. Even though Stanton wasn't having none of that. Stanton's like, come on, girl. Come on, Mommy. What are you doing to me, huh? Jeez. And the final picture, of course. Ashley, you know it's all about them. Your Frenchies. That's right. Stanton, Odin, and Oakley. The three Frenchies. Who have their own Facebook page, by the way, folks. And we're going to tag them in it. And they're going to watch. And they're going to spread the word of awesome. They're going to spread the word about this show. I know they're going to do that. So, yeah. Selena Gomez, 27 years old today. How about Shawn Michaels? Wrestler Shawn Michaels, who is actually a great Christian man, a great man, period, and a great wrestler, Hall of Famer,
54 years old today. Madison Pettis. P-E-T-T-I-S. She's 21 years old today and an absolute goddess. Keegan Allen, actor, 30 years old today. Milestone birthday. Ezekiel Elliott, running back. Dallas Cowboys, for all you Cowboys fans down here in Uyarra, Texas. He's 24 years old today. David Spade, phenomenal actor, comedian. 55 years old today, just like goofball, crazy man. John Leguizamo. I love that guy, too. He's 55 years old today. Sparky Lyle. John Brown, if you don't know who Sparky Lyle is, you're not a true New York Yankees fan, okay? Sparky Lyle was your closer for the New York Yankees back in the 1970s. Uh-huh. So there you go. Sparky Lyle is 75 years old today. Milestone birthday for him. He had a big old handlebar mustache. Awesome mustache. Danny Glover, actor Danny Glover, of course, 73 years old today. Alex Trebek, I'm praying to God he makes it to 80. The Pride of Ontario, Canada, eh? He's 79 years old today. Stage 4 cancer. I'm praying for him every day. He is tackling it and doing everything he can to live, baby. Live. Quitters never win and winners never quit. Remember that, okay? And even if he, God, I hope he doesn't pass away, but God forbid if he does, you know, at least he tried. Dave Steeb, former Toronto Blue Jays pitcher, is 62 years old today. Cliff Johnson, former DH. I remember him with the Oakland A's and Toronto Blue Jays. I hope I'm right on those teams. Cliff Johnson, 72 years old today, as is Eagles legend Don Henley. He's 72 years old today. As is actor Albert Brooks. He's 72 years old today. George Clinton, Parliament, Funkadelic, born in 1941. Keith Sweat, R&B musician, 58 and doing great. Sean Lee, linebacker for the Dallas Cowboys, badass, 33 years old today. S.E. Hinton, author, she's 71 years old. How about that? We've got Orson Bean, the legendary former Twilight Zone actor, longtime actor, Orson Bean, get it, 91 years old today, still going strong. And Bob Dole, Senator Bob Dole from Kansas, still going strong at the ripe old age of 96 years old. Former presidential candidate and just a phenomenal man, World War II veteran. And he's 96. Orson Bean's 91. Hell yeah. Give them both standing ovation. Love that, the salutes. Oh, hell yeah. JFK's mom, the late, great Rose Kennedy, was born in the state in 1890 and lived to the ripe old age of 104, passed away in 1995. The fabulous Moolah, quite possibly the greatest women's professional wrestler in history. She was women's heavyweight champion for 27 years straight before Wendy Richter beat her. The fabulous Moolah, born in 1923, passed away in 2007. She was amazing. And deep down, she played a villain through most of her career, but was deep down actually a very, very, very nice lady. Ben Sharples, 45 years old today, just like my brother, actor Ben Sharples. Franca Potente, P-O-T-E-N-T-E. She puts the potent in Potente. She's German, and she's shown her boobies multiple times, and she's a cutie. She's also 45 years old today. Terrence Stamp, actor Terrence Stamp, is 81 years old. The late, great David Von Erich of the legendary Von Erich family of Texas wrestling, the first family of wrestling. He was born in 1958, tragically passed away at the age of 25 in 1984. Keyshawn Johnson, wide receiver, should be future Hall of Famer if he's not already. Always cocky, but damn, he was a great football player. 47 years old today. Tim Brown, Oakland Raiders, Los Angeles Raiders, legend, badass, Tim Brown. Much longer than it should have for him to make the Hall of Fame. 53 years old today. Phenomenal football player. Steven Jackson. St. Louis Rams running back. 36 years old today. Stevie Johnson, former Buffalo Bills wide receiver. 33 years old today. K. Bailey Hutchison. Former U.S. Senator from Yeehaw, Texas. I know Jeff Bell remembers her. She's 76 years old today. And legendary fashion designer. Oscar De La Renta, born in 1932, passed away in 2014. Oh, let's not forget, and the only person listening right now that's probably heard of this guy other than me, and if I'm wrong, I apologize. Al Di Meola. Al Di Meola, I'll bet you the bass guy Jack Casey's familiar with this guy. Al Di Meola, legendary jazz guitarist, is 65 years old today. He's a senior citizen. I know there's one more. Oh, Dan Rowan. Rowan and Martin's laughing. Dan Rowan, born in 1922, sadly passed away at the age of 65 in 1987. My parents used to watch Rowan and Martin's laughing every week for the whole time it was on. Willem Dafoe, actor Willem Dafoe, 64 years old today. And, former WWE wrestler, or maybe he's still with the WWE, actually. Fandango, he is 38 and hopefully doing great. So, folks, let's down it. Let's slam it home, call it a day. Empties the brain cells of an average Los Angeles Lakers fan. Folks, you know what time it is, right? Darn right, Reverend Dr. B. Folks, time to make the fetus and head out. Somebody take out, wait, awesome night, day, peace, be the journey. Thought the way they went to do, don't you can drive in my spade, drink, I might kill yourself or somebody else. And drinking the driver's done to being a Yankees fan, and what's done in that, and being a fan of Justine. I should have been swallowed. Because I'm such a little douchebag, 12 waste of sperm, like, no shit, you little bitch. Beaver! And you know what? She probably has one of those too. The same. But you know what? Some of that those men slap women or animal abuse or racism. People watch on bets of fake friends or anybody that supports friends with a member of Westboro Baptist Church or ISIS. Things like that are just plain stupid. And that is a very big fat GFY shows up there, Rudy Poop Candy. Yes. Folks, I'm out of here. I'm going to do a show on Wednesday. Yeehaw, Western Wednesday. That'll be my next show. Until then, I'll see you all soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.